This is a Tecno Spark 3 Go Edition, and despite its low-end specs, there are three things that get to my attention about this phone. That is the design, the cameras, and then the battery life. Let me talk about the design real quick. This phone is made of polycarbonate, but it certainly does not look or feel cheap at all. It also sports a notch, and I've got to say, I really dig the two-tone-ish color at the back. I don't know if it's just me, but then this phone gives me the iPhone XR kind of vibes. The camera. The Go Edition sports a lonely 30 megapixel camera at the back and then a front facing 8 megapixel camera with flash, which are not great, but just okay for the price. And oh, it has a bokeh mode and portrait mode for those of you who care about those kind of stuff. But I won't try taking any serious videos with this phone since it tends to overexpose the videos a bit during the day. This phone packs a 3500 mAh battery, which is able to last me throughout the day. I can't really complain, but one thing I don't really like about this device is the fact that it comes with a 16GB internal storage in 2019, and the operating system plus iOS takes up to almost 6GB of the storage. And speaking of OS, this runs on the Android 8 Go Edition, which is able to make this phone seem smooth on a 1GB RAM. So yeah, that is it for this video. Despite the fact that the Spark 4 is coming out soon and is even out at some places already, you won't be missing out on a lot if you still buy the Spark 3. But tell me your thoughts in the comment section below and give me a thumbs up if you like this video, and don't forget to subscribe.